Hello, everybody. Welcome to the weekend. It's Friday, and this is Tears of the Kingdom, a Legend of Zelda classic. Let's see what we're doing today. It seems that... Oh, yeah, I was trying to figure out how to get here. And I know how. Let's go to the nearest shrine right there. Oop. No, I didn't want to pin it. Shit. Delete the pin. How do I... There we go. Yeah. Trevor, please. What happened to my volume? What's going on here? Alright, so the... What seems like never-ending quest to unlock all of the light roots in the depths is taking very long, but it's going. And this one, so far this is the hardest one. I never would have figured this out on my own. I had to look it up. I mean, I guess eventually you can just like keep trying and trying to get up there and you realize that, oh wait, there's a chasm. But it's not visible. And there's a thunderstorm. And I'm going to get struck by lightning. Remove everything. No lightning strikes. I'm almost dead, too. I just noticed that. Alright. Okay. So, I guess, like, right around here, there's gonna be a cave. What's up here? Show me nothing. Cave. This might take me a minute to find. Cave. Okay. There we have it. It's glide armor time. And here we go. Oh, no, not you. You know what? I'll be back for you. And there you have it. That's how you get it. What a tricky one. So while I'm up here, I kind of want to check this out, because it's just like, you can't get here from any of these locations. Only from the chasm. So I guess I'll start by kicking this guy's ass. Or so I hope. Start using this Gibdos shield. Ooh, that thing looks sick. And I guess since we're fighting Flux Core Smasher, why not? I can do my spinny technique with that. I guess I'll blow some food as well. Hey, why the hell not? I got nothing better to do. Okay, so let's mark where the Prox is. So I guess he's around here. There he is. Alright, buddy. You wanted some. Hi. Terrible. I think I just throw a bomb in this one. Especially if he's just gonna keep doing this shit. Yeah, it's bomb time. Up, go. Fuck. Dumbass. Yummy. Oh my god, he got up there. Terrible right now. Can I start over? I suck. Where'd he go? Is my mark still there? Nope. Okay, do better. It doesn't even matter if my attack power is up if I can't fucking hit him. Oh, he resets his location after loading. Where'd you go? Pretty big. Can't be that hard to find. There he is. My gear. Yikes. That's how it's supposed to be done. Gotcha. Well, that went a little bit better. Oh, I didn't even recover my life that time. Let's see what's around here. I'll go south first. It's gonna be funny if this is just a completely useless area, aside from fighting the frogs and getting his items. But so far, nothing. I think I can shut off the squad real quick too, because they are doing their usual, obstructing my view. Back out, guys. Nobo, sir, I need you. Right. Oh, Dark Horsey. But if I got him, there's no way to get him back. Like, doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Niru, I need you. Nothing. This place kind of sucks. Okay, that's about it. So there's a Frox here and nothing else. It's like, were they planning to put something there and just ran out of time? But I don't know. Okay, not a lot of light roots left. Maybe a bunch of small ones. So let's check this area out here. Is there a chasm right there? I think that's where I want to be. Okay. Who's his own shrine? First things first. Go back to town and recover. And then take a dive. Sorry, I zoned out. I was looking outside. It's beautiful out there right now, and I'm questioning what I'm doing right now. Is this a good idea? Of course, Zelda's always a good idea. Let me go kill this bunny. Shitting money. Can I nail him one more time? Nope, he's gone. Oh, this was a fucking cave? Oh no. I've already been here. Alright, so much for that plan. Let me do this light route. See what's up. So there's going to be a small area here. But it's always so hard to cross these gaps. So maybe I run around? Oh, no. Check the surface and just see where there's no shrine. Oh, maybe I haven't found the shrine yet. I see. You know, one thing, Nintendo, if you're watching my stream, I know you are, you would probably on your next adventure create a quick armor change. It's like, alright, so down on the D-pad is to whistle for your horse. Change that. Change that into quick equip armor sets. And then maybe I'll buy your next game. I don't know, this is the greatest game of all time. Your next one, you could improve. And actually, you know, the little things that I bitch about with this game make me reconsider my 10 out of 10 rating. I might want to give it a 9.5 just because of the small things like that. You really gotta have quick armor change. Because it's such a bitch, just having to go in the menu. You know, oh, now I gotta climb. Okay, let me pause the game. No, shouldn't be that way. Also wondering right now too, how far I upgraded this. Where does it say what level it is? Oh, there it is, stars. Okay, so level 2. Oh, I get it. I need to upgrade everything. I mean, that is one of the goals, but God, it's so hard. You need every item. So don't waste anything. There it is. There he is. Excuse me, sir. I don't think so. And there they go. Okay, let's see how far I can make it. I need light. Oh, I wonder how many light roots there are left. I think I read that there's like 190? I could be wrong about that. I was really surprised to read that there's 1,000 Korok seeds. It's like, I think at a certain point, isn't your inventory capacity maxed out? So what do you do with the rest of the Korok seeds? And also, what do you get once you do get every single Korok seed? One thing I do know is when you unlock you beat every single shrine on the surface of Hyrule, you get Raru armor. So you get to look like the god of Hyrule, the first king, creator, the alien. That unlocked a lot more than I thought it would. Whoa, that unlocked a lot. Okay, I have a feeling I need to go to the Floating Colosseum to get this next one. Wish there was a fast travel point. I kind of want to check down here and see this big open area. There's got to be something going on, right? Oh, can I not get across? I can't. Okay, so this is a complete dead end. Alright. Back to the Floating Colosseum. Should I do the Lionel battle again? Thank you. Bye bye. So, with other thoughts, I was thinking about starting to play Raft again. If you guys didn't watch my Raft streams, I would love it if you did. I love that game. It's awesome. Kinda, I missed my boat. So I might go back to it. I might try something new. I know I've been talking a lot about Final Fantasy 16. Unfortunately, I can't stream Final Fantasy 16 because they give you copyright infringements or copyright claims. So screw you. In my opinion, if streamers are playing your game, that's free advertising. So what the fuck? Stop being greedy. You'll actually make more money by allowing us to stream your game without giving us trouble. Everybody wins in the end. But no. Copyright. Copyright thing. Then the other one is Diablo 4, but I'm not ready to get into that. It's a commitment. Kinda like this game. I'm not going there again. I did it. Maybe another time. It's getting dark. Why is it so dark? This way.
Hey, listen.
Okay, so I should go south first. Let me get over here on the edge. Maybe I can spot something. Go that way.
Yeah.
Oh shit, is that one right there? Sure enough. Beautiful. So now I gotta go up north and start exploring. Even down south. And hey, check that out. I could have got there just by going this way. I didn't have to go around the floating Colosseum. Interesting. Okay, so I'm gonna go check out this area first. Oh shit. Really? This is where I'm going first. Do it this way? Is it this way? That one. I need to get rid of these other... Yeah, let's just delete that one for now. Where are the other ones? That one way over here for some reason. I don't see it. Or wait, is it this way? Oh, I never unlocked that one either. Okay. Well, at least we have a plan. So what's up? Am I having to go swimming now, or? Climbing? Let's go up. There it is. Go, go here, light room. What the hell was the point of that? Like, just unnecessary little details that they always throw in here. Okay, so should I go for this one next? Probably. Spirit Temple is not going to be the easiest way to get there. This looks like it's going to be a hike. I have to go up, run around, and down. Or this, actually this might be closer if I go up and around and down. I guess I will. Actually that one might be even better. Can stop at the bargainer statue too. Kind of want to explore up here too. I wonder what's up here, because it's like, is it, you can't get up here unless you walk all the way. Well, the quest right now is to unlock light roots, so I'm gonna go snag this one real quick, and I'm gonna take a pit stop at the bargainer statue. Climby? I love when they bust out the violin solo. There's actually a show in town a couple weeks ago that I wanted to go to, but I missed, but they were doing the Final Fantasy Orchestra. works with a big screen in the background and a like full what do you call it, orchestra, and it looks so cool. But sometimes life happens and you gotta do other shit. I don't think I can get up there from here. See if you can make the jump. Oh. Turns out it's no problem. Unless... Thank you. Do I have to keep going? Did this one. I mean, I did all of them, so... Oops. How about here? Oh shit, there it was. Oh, statue! Where hast thou gone? There he is. Hello, you four-eyed bastard. Dark Hood, I don't have. I have everything else, correct? Oh. Trousers of Time. ¿400? Wonder where the rest of the set is. Oh no, I had the time. It's Tunic of Memories. Huh. Well, I gotta do the Dark Hood first. That completes the set. Another complete set. Night speed up. Oh, I remember this one from Breath of the Wild. Looking good. And now we take it off and never wear it again. Okay, so we are headed down here. This one's gonna take a minute to get to. Here we go. I should probably take out the cannon. Let's just ride on this motherfucker. All hell is breaking loose. Don't fall. Shit. Ugh, everything falls down the mountains. Where'd all this stuff go? Thank you. this way. It's getting really fucking dark again. Like, yeah. I have the light roots activated. Are you climbing? Almost there. Look at the surface, and it looks like, yeah, that's exactly where it's at. Alright, Zora's armor, and let's hope we don't drown. Really wondering where this one's at, though. Maybe I should build a boat. You know what? We can potentially do both. First, I'll try swimming. This is terrifying, just swimming in complete darkness. Well, that's a long way. Climbing now. Let me switch. See, and that's exactly what I was talking about. You gotta have auto switch for armor suds. I can't see anything. Can build the boat with the headlights. So I feel like I'm making a pointless climb here. We'll find out in about 30 seconds. And okay, reload. Build the boat. There it is. that was quick. Hell yeah. Kosutsu stew. Kosutsu. Light room. And there's the rest. I bet you there's shit everywhere. It's nuts. I'm sure there's armor pieces and all the goodies. But at least I'm getting it unlocked right now, so that once I start really going for everything, I can access these points easily. Next. Probably right here. Hey, Stelifin 4. I'm doing good. How are you? Are you still there? I usually don't check the chat that often because nobody watches my channel. I should start paying more attention to the chat. Might actually make you guys stay. Alright, so there's gonna be one right here. Oh, looks like he left. Alright, well, Stelifin 4, thanks for tuning in, I guess. Apologies for missing your message. There it is. Some of these aren't too bad. I was going to say it was a little far away. Muikoro? Light root. Nice. On to the next one, on to the next one. All you gotta do is look at the surface, and there you go. You know exactly where it is. Run into a lot of trouble either. Is that a frox? Is that what I'm seeing? Yep, there's another one. Okay, first step is always mark him. And then go kick his ass. What kind of weapon do I have on right now? And I definitely don't need Zora's armor on. Thank you. Bring it on, bitch. Inhale. No, don't do that one. I don't like that one. Gotcha. Nope, I didn't. I just got myself. Thank you. Wow. Minoru with the fucking kill steal. What? Okay, another frox down. Is that it? It is. Make it. That's another one that opened up quite a bit. I'm wondering, this must be a Yiga Clan hideout. Okay, well, I absolutely have to go check that out. Phone call! Let me see who this is. Hello? You robots. Redonkulous. Let me tag this place. I heard doggies. Oh, there you are. I'm sorry. Did you attack me first? Rectamundo. It is definitely a Yiga Clan hideout. Alright, let's see how we do this one. He has a lot of gloom. Here's the guy I need to find. Come on. There we go. Unlock the door. System. Oh. I understand, like, if you're clever, these could be useful, but otherwise, what the fuck, really? I feel like this is something too. If I tag it with a star, I will remember to come back here in the future. Otherwise, on to the next. Man, we're getting close. Okay. One more time, back to the surface to recover. Little sleepy sleeps. Never hurts. Only helps. I'm getting to that point right now. I might crash by 7, maybe 8 or 9. Let's see what's up. Are you kidding me? Amazon just dropped my package off at the wrong house. Thankfully, I have good neighbors. Fuck! Now I gotta go get that. Ah! Well, I had to head out anyway, so... God damn it. Really? Okay, well... I gotta cut the stream. I gotta go pick up my knife. I ordered a pretty cool chef's knife from Amazon. And apparently they don't understand numbers or addresses. So, man. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll be back in a little bit with some more. Possibly Zelda. Maybe I'll play Barbie again. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Have a good night.